the sun set, he remembered, to give himself more confidence, the time in the tavern at Casablanca when he had played the hand game with a great Negro from Cienfuegos, who was the strongest man in the docks. They had gone one day and one night with their elbows on a chalk line on the table, with their forearms straight up and their hands gripped tight. Each one was trying to force the other's hand down onto the table. He looked across the sea and knew how alone he was now.